seconds remaining. Is Santos finished? Is the Brazilian done?
No, she's not out. She's out. She's out. She's fine. I think that was a bad, that could have been another armbar mistake from Xiong Jing Nan. Gave up the position. She was in such dominant control right there. She was dropping the elbows, really delivering a lot of damage. And now, but she's back on top because Samara is so tight in that clinch, but a beautiful trip.
What's she gonna look for from here? Some more ground and pound from the champion.
Time. Create a little bit of space, but she's choosing to tie up the arms. Might be threatening armbar of her own.
Throws the legs up to Samara Santos. Xiong Jing Nan's gonna be careful. Slams her on her back. Xiong Jing Nan, Tango, looks for a trip takedown. Gets it beautifully done. She'll soften her up a little more. Look for a chance to lock on an armbar.
Finger, watch out your fingers.
Santos trying to survive. 100 minute remaining, second round.
Santos should have used that momentary push away to get back up to her feet.
Little popping right hand here from Xiong Jing Nan, the champion, hoping for an armbar again here.
There she is going after it. She's tangled up pretty well. Santos might give up the arm.
Could it be a belly down armbar?
Now she's going upside. Now she's going belly down. Ninth straight armbar attempt in two matches.
The punching panda, renowned for the power in her hands. Samara Santos has good hands herself, but ultimately wants.
I like the angles of Xiong Jing Nan. She's giving a lot of time in with nice footwork and creating some new angles.
Stalking Samara Santos. Santos has those tricks up her sleeve from Xiong Jing Nan. And another one from Xiong Jing Nan. Santos. Santos is Nova in the state of Pará in northern Brazil. Combination, and outside.
Wants to see these two banging.
Hand right from Xiong Jing Nan. Hand does collect on again there from Xiong Jing Nan. Now the punching panda. Turning back here, breathing heavy. 1 minute 40 to go here in the second of five. Turning back here from the punching panda. The overhand right, the redirect, the roundhouse. The jumping knee! The jumping knee! Xiong Jing Nan, top position. 2 minutes remaining, first round. It's been a corker. Samara Santos tries to create some space.
Nice little guard right here from Santos, but Xiong Jing Nan picks her up. 90 seconds in the mount.
Hammerfist strikes to the top of the head. It's a very high mount. Slapping the tag. Continually walking Samara Santos down. Oh, it's tagged.
Oh, look at that.
It's good night on me.
High kick.
And she won't go quietly into the night here. On the balls of her feet. As Tiffany edges forward, throws a head kick. Mitch, it is scored as an under 20 seconds now. Round between seconds to go. It's to curl the left hand, the right hand. Money shot for Xiong, and we are hearing the corner. Seeing Xiong go far more
beautiful job at mixing up.
Tiffany takes a.
Let's go with Mike.
79% of fans.
Back and throw that knee. But she's not because the distance is
the rounds progress. And the crowd again tries to shoot in. Tiffany Xiong.
Well, lots of movement, but I'm also.
Champion. Wise movement of Tiffany. Bouncing up and down the balls of her feet.
Right now, I like the way Xiong Jing Nan is. Tiffany's gonna have to step in and commit a little bit.
And she knows she's the underdog. Out of Evolve MMA, body head. You can hear the corner of Xiong saying, keep the pressure on. She's into the proverbial water yet.
I like the adjustments. Yo, she's moving her head alongside that.
Resets. Down from Tiffany.
Shot by both ladies here.
They're really taking any real confidence against Xiong of the challenger.
You know, Xiong is
through the body before it exits. Looking out, you hear the corner of five. Combination work. Four. Plenty of work ahead.
Landing with those leg kicks. Xiong just smiles at her. Yet.
Gauge for Xiong when those legs come flying up. Four world titles.
She's trying to serve. Really still in this match. Both these ladies.
That Xiong boosts her confidence.
Closing that distance, but that overhand right gives. But she's doing a good Xiong is doing.
Meanwhile, over in China, we know that in this. I get to go after with that arms.
Tiffany too has to back.
Overhand right.
If she missed.
Xiong is going.
She's definitely thrown it balance a little bit.
Not failing. Nicely done there from. To this stage.
Yeah, because she needs to get this match. She could do that. She's going to have to take Xiong down and submit her.
Hand, sticky jab. You see it. Overhand right.
Stand up. That's Xiong's world. You just see. But it's when Tio goes after the.
Rules counterclock. Hands cocked and ready to go. There is time against 240. Singapore.
A thrilling final now remaining. Clean, great technique. Overhand right from Zhong. We're going down to the judges.
But it was just too much.
It's the armbar. She wants to take the arm home. Could the title be slipping away from Xiong Jing Nan? Is Unstoppable going to make history? Is she?
Oh, look at that arm. It's not supposed to bend that way.
Can she make history, Angela Lee? She's going for it.
Look how tight that is. Look how tight the triangle is. She can't go anywhere. Watch the thumb.
She's going for it. Will she become a two-division champion?
She's still got a minute to work here. Xiong Jing Nan's got to move. She's got to scramble.
Angela wants to take the arm home. Xiong Jing Nan surviving. But with what punishment? With what damage? Angela softens her up a little more. Can she sense a victory soon? Can she smell a sub coming?
This is a long time for Xiong Jing Nan to be trapped in this triangle. She's got to move. She can't go anywhere, though. She's just taking the beating.
Oh, here he goes again. That looks bad. That looks dangerous.
Xiong Jing Nan won't give up.
This is crazy. Xiong Jing Nan will not tap out. A belly down armbar from Angela Lee. And Xiong Jing Nan, look at her face. Look at her grimacing. But she gives a thumbs up to referee Kemp Chang.
There's a bit of space there in the triangle. You can see she doesn't quite have that choking because look at the legs. Her foot is down near the calf, so she can't quite get that nice and tight. The armbar is there, though. Xiong Jing Nan, there's one quitting her. She's okay.
Her face is turning purple. But the bell's almost here. A few more seconds. And the champion survives.
You have a hit at the moment.
She's landed about 12 to 13 different shots here. And landed that spinning back kick.
Oh, left hook there.
Standing there in front, it's either.
Loading up on these right and left hooks is Xiong Jing Nan. More hooks than a tackle box on the champion. And again, smack bang between the eyes. Goes for the headache maker. Looks for a side kick. Brow, the champion's been on the money so far in this round with her striking. Here she comes again. The chin rocks back on Angela Lee. There's an overhand right. There's a body shot. A new way to win that world title. Big right hand from the punching panda. So clockwise is the champion. Then rips down on the liver. Overhand right first. I don't think we're going to see that. Japan. No greater building of martial art. Ryo Goku Koku Gikan. The space allows the strike. Lee. Looking through her brow.
Is that going to affect her game? And that could be part of the reason.
The hands, Mitch and E.
That Angela may in the later rounds. That's what they're hoping to level and really start pushing.
Still great to see the hashtag one championship trending. Khan tries to back her off with the right hand. There's the left. Sidekick there from Xiong Jing Nan. Oh, big overhand right. The knees almost went. Angela Lee's knees almost went. There was the power of the champion. This is what Xiong Jing Nan wanted.
And she's taking big shots.
This is Xiong Jing Nan's time. This is when she's going to go for it. She's going to pull out all the stops. Lee is blowing heavy. We've never seen Angela like this before. Guts of the atomweight champion. And again,
I heard her.
Oh, Angela's hurt. The body shot hurt her. The punching panda. Angela's in trouble. Angela's in trouble. It's over. It's over. It's good night, Irene.
Opportunities. Look at that. Jumping guard. Realizing the clinch, the takedown's not quite working. Let me see what I can do here. The panda holding like a koala bear here as he grabs onto the octopus and works her way to the side. It'll be interesting to see what the coaches tell her to do, where to go. They don't want to take her down. Right? Because you can put her up against the wall, maybe try to wear out the arms. Michelle Nicolini, but she's been grappling for decades. It's going to be hard to wear out those arms in those types of positions.
What would you do, Dragon? What would you do here if you were Xiong Jing Nan?
I think they want to try to shake her off. I don't think they want to put her on the ground because they're going to go into her guard and give her that opportunity. But if she shakes, see how she's shaking up and down? The guard might loosen, and she might have to readjust and put her feet down on the ground. I wouldn't mind seeing her push the leg down.
And as Dragon was going to say with the referee, she was looking for with that shake, as you mentioned.
In a pivotal position because of the strategy that's kind of playing out here. You can see good control from Xiong Jing Nan to see how she's pinned down the left arm of Michelle Nicolini with her leg. That's smart.
She's going to defeat the most dominant strawweight champion of all time, Xiong Jing Nan.
Good job. Trying to take Xiong Jing Nan's right hand, throw up that triangle, and look for a submission. Now it looks like she's going for a go-go plata of Xiong Jing Nan, but I think she might run out of time because she's pretty close. Might go to an arm bar. Looks like, yeah. Now might be a good time to start attacking the legs. She does just that, but again, Michelle catches the leg kick and shoots Andy able to challenge her up. Look at this. Has the Ashi Garami right now. Let's see if Xiong Jing Nan can defend this Ashi. Oh, she used the other leg to sweep it out. There's a heel hook she might be looking for. That's an Achilles lock. Pressure on the Achilles tendon. Not quite a heel hook yet. The Achilles lock is just painful. It just creates a lot of pressure on the lower calf. It's a painful maneuver.
But Xiong Jing Nan has shown tremendous resilience in the past. At this stage, you've got to wonder what Michelle Nicolini has left. This is Michelle's world dragon.
If anybody can do it right now. Look how she traps the arm, keeps that foot underneath her armpit. Good. You can see how she's trying to get it out. Oh, she gets it out.
Nicolini. If it goes to ground, it will be all her. She tries to pick that ankle early on. Xiong Jing Nan stays vertical. Nicolini holding on to this ankle, Mitch.
Yeah, Michael, that octopus is a very good sort of metaphor to get into this clinch. The arms to make sure she can't start grabbing the head and utilize leverage to apply this. There's the elevation. Good job.
Nicolini looking for a way to lock on.
Yes, you know what to do.
See, Michael, that's what I was talking about. Beautiful, Michael. Look at that. Caught her again with it. Now that leads, you know, to possible success. Nice takedown there. The way she kept that leg.
10 seconds.